According to the Jinja City Natural Resources Officer, Ernest Nabihamba, the run was aimed at fighting climate change, reducing waste into Lake Victoria and River Nile, and raising environmental awareness. Nabihamba noted that most of the factories in Jinja City discharge effluents into River Nile. He pointed out use of pesticides and lack of proper sewage treatment facilities as other factors causing pollution. He has asked leaders to enforce environmental conservation laws.
This event, which has been intended to create awareness among the people of Uganda in as far as conserving and protecting the Nile and Lake Victoria. The status of environment in this place is such that we need action, because some of the things that we are doing which are impacting on the lake, the effluents we are discharging from the factories, we are polluting the lake. The agriculture we are doing around the lake and the River Nile is impacting on the lake, because it is releasing nutrients into the lake and leading to things like fertilization of the water, I should say, water hygiene, multiplying, and then the poor waste management, the runoff, the use of herbicides and pesticides is impacting on the lake.
So the run is the place to say that we keep the Nile, we keep Lake Victoria, and we keep Lake Choga. So I advise the Basoga to say that we join hands so that we start this campaign to plant very many trees. And right here, we have just made the run, but there, immediately thereafter, we are going to plant trees at the golf course. And after that, we're going to Wanyang Girls School also to plant trees to see that we really fight the campaign of environmental degradation.
David Nsubuga, the director of Promote Uganda, said funds to support campaigns to protect the Nile and Lake Victoria are being raised by the Rotary Club.
We have established a fund called Run for the Nile. We are going to put money there. And working with the Minister of Water, we are going to do the first action to do a rapid appraisal of what is the most important thing that needs to be done on this lake. And once that is agreed, we will use the resources that we have mobilized to attend to that issue. We also plan to approach Rotary International, who have already set up a fund for about $18 million to protect the environment.
I'd like to thank everybody that has joined us this day. We really, really appreciate. As the Rotary Club of Kampala Central, in partnership with Promote Uganda and the Minister of Water that embraced us so quickly, we really appreciate.
Leaders say the run was organized to clean up and save Lake Victoria as well as River Nile that are choking off plastic waste, polythene, sewage and chemicals from industries. Story by Donald Kiria for the news.